right, it is now birthday time. NBC 15 and the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells are treating you to a one-night stay and two all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
Every Friday you draw another name. You have till noon the following Monday to email us or call us to claim your fabulous prize. Who's got one today?
The piano man, Billy Joel, is 67 years old.
Don't believe it.
All right. Today is a day for sweet things, National Butterscotch Brownie Day.
No.
Also, National Moscato Day.
Okay, now we're talking.
Something for each of you, I guess.
All right.
And something for me. What? 1785 on this date, the beer pump handle was patented.
Ooh.
You had a really difficult time getting it out of the barrel prior to that.
Took an axe.
They just picked it up and... Yeah. Let's see. On this date in 1941, this one's interesting, the German submarine U-110 was captured by the Royal Navy on board the latest Enigma machine, which allowed Allied cryptographers to break coded German messages. Mm-hmm. They captured that sub.
There have been several movies about that, by the way.
Yeah, they put some, they knew it was down underneath them, mm-hmm. and they put some depth charges down and forced it to surface, and it was damaged enough that it was going to sink, so all the Germans kind of abandoned the sub, assuming that it was going to sink, but it didn't sink, and then the captain tried to swim back to it to destroy the Enigma machine. He was shot on his way back to it. They boarded the sub, went down there, gathered the Enigma machine and the code breakers, got back out onto their boat and started towing it back to England, and it sunk on the way. But they did get the Enigma
machine. Several movies on that.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Let's see. Speaking of World War II, the conditional or unconditional surrender of Germany took place on this date. May 8th was when it was ratified. It took them a few days after... after they decided on the surrender to actually ratify.
I am just looking over Charlie's shoulder, trying to pay attention to what he's saying. But I love your, for your viewing pleasure today.
Well, we've got to get to the
Bring
You Down moment first. Bring You Down moment, the United States House Committee opened the formal and public impeachment hearings against President Nixon on this date in 1974. Now for your viewing pleasure, we go back to the year 1997. Actually, yesterday was my daughter's birthday, Jenna. That's Jenna there. We brought her home from the hospital. She was 4 pounds, 10 ounces. She was a preemie.
Yeah.
She was born a month early. And that's her, her daddy holding her back in 1997.
Look at you.
I was going to say, who's that stranger holding your child,
Wow.
Wrinkles. I was probably, what was I, 32 years old in that picture and looked like I was 18.
That is such a sweet, sweet picture. And happy birthday to Jenna. What a beautiful young woman she is. She's just spirited, awesome.
Yeah, 19 years old now.
Marches to her own drummer.
Yeah, you can go see her at Great Dane. She works there.
She's a hostess.
I don't know if she works there today. She's got finals week coming up, so she's not working as much. But anyway.
What a sweet picture.
Yeah, she's in college now. Hard to believe. Time flies.